everyone, welcome back to Vaishi Makeup. This is Anamika and today is the Beauty Fashion Friday. As you know, on Tuesday we do vlog, on Thursday we do chit chat video and on Saturday we do some beauty, fashion and DIY. That is why I call it Fashion Friday. So today I'm going to show you the first time trying this Real Technique Diamond Sponge. Actually, I've already used it once to film my video and that is why you see it dirty, otherwise it is like a white color. So I'm going to show you how this diamond sponge works and if it is better than the previous Real Technique sponge. I am like crazy about sponges. I now do not like to use brushes for applying foundations. That is why I have like loads of sponges with me. These two are the Beauty Blender. This is the Real Technique one. And this is just, I just used to film this video. And this is the Real Technique Diamond Sponge. This is very, very soft and the quality of the sponge is much better than these two, or I can say if I compare it then I am finding this much better, but probably because these are like very old. Beside this, I also got from the same shop, that is the Impression shop from Karol Bagh Dolly Pop. This one is a cheaper version if you do not want to waste that much of money in the Real Technique original one, then you can buy this one. This one just doesn't look that good if you compare it with this one because it is heavier, and one look and you can say that it is going to take a lot of foundation and it is not going to blend out that much. So I can definitely, like, if you want I can compare a video and tell you how all of these sponges, like what is the difference between all these sponges, because I have been crazily using them. So this is for $10. This shape, you can use it to apply blush and blend out blushes or your or highlighter. This is for the corner of your mouth and applying brow bone highlighter, and this is for foundation. This part is for your concealer. So that is all about this diamond sponge, and let's begin with the trial. So shall we begin? Okay guys, so here I have my Real Technique by Sam & Nick Bold Metal Correction Miracle Diamond Sponge, and I have no foundation or anything on other than my eye makeup and lipstick, and I'm going to open this in front of you. Let's open it up. I wanted to, you know, share the first hand experience with you guys. That makes the product much more lovable. So this is the packaging. So what I do is I always save the packaging. So whenever I'm traveling, I just wash my sponge, dry it up and then put it back so that it becomes travel friendly. And so I have read few things about it, that this portion is for the foundation and the pointed portion is for the concealer blending, and this portion is for the blending of the liquid blush or the cream blush. So I have my foundation. In my foundation, I'm using my favorite MAC Studio Fix foundation, and in my concealer, I'm using LA Pro Conceal, and I also got my MAC Pro Conceal palette, so that whatever I wish, I would like to try that. And I have my liquid blush, which is the Giorgio Armani fluid sheer blush, and that also, like, I'm going to use, and I'm going to try with this diamond sponge blush. This blush looks like a diamond, and I was thinking how this will look like this. Imagine if you are wearing a diamond ring like this. What I'm going to do is I'm going to just take this and take my foundation. Although I don't like white color sponges because of the it gets it dirty much faster, and I get that feeling that I need to wash it pretty soon. So I'm going to just, you know, blend this. I don't like to wet my blender because I like little extra coverage. If I need a light coverage, then I prefer using a BB cream or a other foundation rather than using my Studio Fix. So here I'm talking about heavy foundation coverage, therefore I'm not going to wet this. and this comes out pretty neat. And I'm going to just try, you know, putting my foundation over it so that it gives me good coverage. Much better than the Beauty Blender. I'm going to just apply the concealer. See, in the similar fashion, I used my Real Technique, the previous Real Technique blush. And look at this, guys. It didn't take much of an effort, and if you can see the difference and the blending. Almost done doing my right eye, and now I'm going to take out the concealer again and use it on the left eye. It's nice and neat. So now it's time to use the blush. I'm going to test. I hope I don't end up applying a lot of it. And look at this finish. This is absolutely natural looking and so beautifully blended. Probably what I can do is that use the first half of it once and the other half of it next time. Other than that, this is an absolute amazing product. I love it to the core, and I'm definitely not going to buy this one next time. I'm going to switch over to this, especially the price is not that high and it is available in India as well. So that's it. I hope you like this video, and if you want me to do more of these testing videos, then hit like, and I will see you again. Till then, bye.